Paul Djurisic, attorney, and he's going to tell us a little bit more about the event tonight.
Well, today we had a nice event here at Holy Resurrection. It was a job fair for many people. I was fortunate enough here to be able to answer some questions about immigration issues that many of them have in searching for their jobs. And I think it went very well. Everybody seemed very pleased. And hopefully we'll be doing this again soon.
And tell me, what is the most often, what kind of problem people have, the biggest mistakes they make?
With immigration-wise, many people don't realize that they really need to maintain their immigration status here in the United States as long as they can. It's not always easy. The Immigration Service right now is making it very difficult for everybody. They're very enforcement-heavy. They're looking to arrest as many people as possible, so it's always very important to maintain your status. Don't get arrested, obviously, is always very important, and just try to maintain the law as much as possible.
And also, like advice, don't change address too often. If you change address,
that is true. Immigration does not do a very good job at maintaining the records like they should. And if you do change address, be very vigilant about documenting it with immigration. Do it more than once. Call them, email them, whatever you can do in order to change your address.
And also, I heard you were talking about another person. He was bringing mother here, and you were giving advice to apply for Social Security at the airport.
Absolutely. There is an opportunity to do so right away when they come in at the airport. And sometimes if you can, even if that person is not very fluent in English, you want to give them a letter that says, I would like to not only have my green card sent to me as quickly as possible, but I'd also like to sign up for Social Security too, so that they can have both of that really right away.
And if someone has other questions except immigration, what else do we practice?
I do a little bit of real estate as well. Mainly the immigration area is what we rely on. We do have people in the office that also do federal criminal work as well. Hopefully there's not too many people out there that have that need, but if that does come up, we can certainly help that way as well.